Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Since Day One. Before we get into this video today about NBA Youngboy as well as his baby mama, Jania Michelle, go ahead and like the video, comment down below, and if you are new, smash that subscribe button to take flight with us.
Fake love, I don't need it. You can keep it. That's a fact. I had to make up my mind. I took that weight off my shoulder.
Well, Jania Michelle fans and supporters, as well as the ones that she shares with her baby father, NBA Youngboy, are convinced that ever since Jania and Devin stopped talking to one another and Devin hooked up with India Love, you guys, that Jania has been missing her baby daddy, NBA Youngboy. NBA Youngboy fans and supporters already know Jania's routine. Every time that she hooks up with someone new, she says that she's respecting her relationship by not supporting her baby daddy, NBA Youngboy. However, when she is single, she steady plays his music on her social media as well as posts pictures back to back of Casey and his dad, NBA Youngboy. A live earlier today, you guys, of NBA Youngboy baby mama Jania Michelle on live listening to his latest album that he just released called Sincerely Cantrell. After I uploaded that live, you guys, NBA Youngboy fans and supporters, as well as the ones that he shares with his baby mother, let me know that the internet was blowing up about Jania Michelle and NBA Youngboy, you guys, because Jania Michelle came across a fan edit of NBA Youngboy, you guys, and Jania Michelle actually left heart eyes up under the video. And when I clicked on the page to see if it was really Jania Michelle, you guys, it actually was. Like, oh my gosh, she really misses him.
Brand new Gucci, low some Gucci walking. I got tired of eating Big Mama's chicken. Now has been is when I walk.